myself Anthony Edison from Hindustan College of Engineering and Technology. I'm doing BE Mechatronics final year of my academic studies, and my project is about eye controlled binocan. This is mainly for the people like the one you see here. You can see the here. There is a removal of hand from the body. We call them as below elbow amputee people. Actually, they can able to move the hand from whatever the direction they want, but they can't. They can actually pick the object and place it somewhere. This can help them to pick and place its object, and it has 2 degrees of freedom. And the degrees of freedom will be controlled by this spec. It has pair of IR LEDs to detect our eye movement. We have to close the left eye for 3 seconds to pick the object, and again we have to close the eye for three seconds to place it somewhere. The main motto of this project is to reduce the cost of the binocan to the maximum extent, so that the middle class amputee people will get benefit out of it. So the cost of the binocan is about only 7,000 rupees. This is my project is all about.